Another term I came up with, what I call them proximity predators. People who are in your proximity, who can hurt you, and you can't do anything about it. Your parents, your teacher, your policeman. You can't get away from them. These people are in your midst, and other people around you approve of them. So whatever they do to you in your little brain, as a child or even a young adult, you believe it's correct.